You're a foundation year doctor working in England. You've just moved from a different hospital, where you were working on an acute medical unit, when you receive a letter from the coroner's office. The letter asks for a statement for a coroner's inquest relating to a deceased patient you saw about 8 months ago when working as an on-call doctor. You're also told that you might be needed to attend the inquest as a witness.